Welcome to the PowerFlex System Configuration Reporter, SCR, tool demo. The SCR provides a snapshot of your PowerFlex system at a specific point in time. It delivers comprehensive detail reports covering system health, configuration status, and upgrade readiness. Key features of the SCR include in-depth reporting on system components, health and configuration insights. Please note, while the SCR offers essential configuration and readiness information, it does not replace all pre-change health checks. Be sure to also review system event logs and dashboards available through your management tools, such as vCenter and PowerFlex Manager, for a complete picture. After downloading the SCR zip file, extract the contents to your desktop. This can be ran on Windows or Linux. Included in the zip is the document that covers detailed instruction on running the SCR. There are four files to launch the SCR, two BAT file for Windows and two SH files for Linux. Review the guide for more detail. We will launch the BAT file for Windows. For this demo, we are only going to be collecting the system data, then generating the 4X to 4X assessment upgrade and CRG to help you review the health of your PowerFlex system prior to upgrading. After launching the SCR, it will prompt you to log in and set a password. The default user and password is admin. It will prompt you to enter the password of your choice. After setting your password, log in with admin and the new password you have created. Once you have logged in, it will bring you to the dashboard. From here, you can import your system data from PowerFlex Manager. Click on Import Profiles. Now select the PFMP/PFXM import tab. Enter a profile name. This could be system name or data center. Next, enter a serial number of your system. If you do not know, you can enter a site ID. Please note these two fields will help identify your exported reports if you have multiple systems. Next, add the version of PowerFlex Manager, then IP or the fully qualified domain name of PowerFlex Manager, then enter username and password and click Save. This will import the resources from PowerFlex Manager. As you can see, each resource is categorized by type. You have imported the resources from PFXM. However, you now need to edit and set the username and password for each resource. The tool makes this simple using the multi-edit function. After setting the user and password, you can validate it by selecting test connection. Continue setting the user ID and password for each component that was imported from PFXM. In this version of SCR, it will also import the management virtual machine (MVMs) under the PowerFlex node. We need to remove them and add them back under the management virtual machine category. Select your three MVMs and click on multi-delete. Validate you are removing the three MVMs. Now, let's set the username and password for our PowerFlex nodes, including all SVMs and storage only nodes that have been discovered. Next, we will add the MVMs back into their own category. Select the blue plus in the bottom right corner, then select Management Virtual Machine. Enter the data for your three MVMs, IP range, username, and password. Once you have updated the username and password for each resource type, you can do a final test connection to all items. This will help validate the connection and you have updated with the correct username and password. Now that we've validated the connection, we will perform the point in time collection from our PowerFlex system. Select Run Collection. This will collect the data we need to produce our health assessment reports. After the collection has completed, select assessment details, then from the dropdown, select the 4X to 4X assessment. Select the profile used to collect the data. Finally, click Run Report. As you can see, this will report misconfigured settings or hardware issues that could impact an upgrade. Please review the report for any critical issues that should be addressed before upgrading and note any warnings that may require further review. Now click the download button to download the report in Excel that can be used to review offline. We will now run a CRG report that will provide us a detail about each resource that was collected. From View Results, select the CRG details to create this report. To provide a complete report, click into Advanced Options, then select All Components and include All Assessments. Review the user guide for other options. After setting the options, select Generate CRG Data. From this screen, you can review the data that has been collected. Select each tab to review the data. We can also download the report to review offline. After downloading the reports, please review each tab and address any critical errors before upgrading. For detail about other reports and options for SCR, please review the user guide. Thank you, and we hope you found this helpful.